A bacteria that can lead to infections has been found at the Veterans Hospital in Iowa City. The VA says the bacteria was found in the water pipes and carries a slight risk for infections. The hospital is under fire for not telling patients or workers. One veteran says he's angry the hospital was not upfront about the problem.